The Sea by Verna Scheer. Read for LibriVox.org by Bruce Gachuk. The sea is just a cradle, wide and deep, a cradle that the moon rocks to and fro. What peace they find, who there fall fast asleep.